The long wait is over for a new playground at Green Valley Elementary School as students at this Roanoke County School get to jump on it for the first time. This is a look at what the students are now able to use for recess. And the school's principal tells me the kids were excited and they absolutely love it. Construction, it took place over the summer. Phase one, it finished up last year.